Alright guys, welcome back to another episode. We just won Battle of Kettle Run, so let's continue on. We got a career point and plus 4 reputation and pretty good amount of troops to spend, or troops to get. So let's I'm wondering if we should just max out organization while we can. Let's just do that. Let's just max it out. Okay, so next battle is Thoroughfare Gap. I'm here for this one. So we get 10 brigades. Okay. Let's go to the camp. Kind of just replenish our troops. We didn't lose too many last time, so. We have a decent amount of money. Let's. Yeah. Field. Porter.
Hey, sir.
Just gonna use the rookies for this because
sir, yes, sir.
I barely lost any troops, so I'm not gonna create any new ones yet because we can only take I think 10 into the next one, so yeah, let's go with this one. I'm gonna give these guys new guns.
Yes, sir!
Yeah, Schnitzel. He's gonna kick some ass. Go to here, then apply, then we'll do the rest with veterans so we don't lose that promotion.
Yes, sir!
Okay, Brewster, we can get a new. Oh, it's biomes. That's fine. Okay, so everyone's replenished, and we still have 8,000 troops. I'll hold off on doing this division. Alright. The English organization was next, so hold on. So I can never make 3,000 sized brigades? Or brigades with 3,000 troops in it? Doesn't make sense. Why can they? That can't be true. Okay. What's up, YMPS01? How you doing, man? Start the battle. So we get to bring in 10 here, and let's see. Main army is attempting to trap Jackson's left wing of the rebel army north of Manassas at Stony Bridge. Our scouts reported that Longstreet with the right wing is marching from the west to join with Jackson. We need to attack and crush Jackson before he is joined by Longstreet. Thoroughfare Gap is a good position to try and halt or delay Longstreet's advance. The main army is taking positions for the main assault, so you will only have one division available, more or less. Okay, so let's just go ahead and do it then. Gap. Your mission is to deploy a force of the Hopper Rebels for at least 3 hours. Don't let them reach the crossing. Okay, so I'm just defending this. Shouldn't be too hard. I'm gonna go ahead and start, then immediately pause so we can get everyone in order. Okay. So. Let's go ahead and deploy skirmishers, which I can't do in mass, so I guess I'll just do it here. Okay, first things first, let's get all my infantry in order before we send out the skirmishers. We want to kind of keep this U formation because this is where all the trees are, kind of get them stuck in this area while they're crossing the river too. That'd be ideal. It'll be more of a turkey shoot, or get them caught in the crossfire, Stevie Ray Vaughan style. So let's do that. We'll put my artillery right here, so if they do try to attack, if they're going to get blasted immediately. So that's fine where that is, and they're fine. All right, let's put the skirmishers out. on the perimeter, kind of. One there. One there. One here. Here as well. One in the center. One there. And we'll put one over here, just kind of way out. All right, let's hit play. I remember in the past when I've played this one, it's been kind of a... This is a tricky one, because it's such a long time, and they have more troops if I'm correct. But we'll see what we can do. I believe in my troops. Let's just wait for everyone to get in position. Smart that I keep a guy in the back. Odie kind of always gets off scot-free, though, huh? He's kind of in the reserve to protect the center. Or if someone, one of the flanks gets a little overrun, I can send him there. Alright, that's good. I like that. I don't know how it turned out that way, but I'm going to keep it that way. Okay, Hood's division is attacking from the center. All right, here they come. Move him up a little more. Move him up next to Garfield. Move Garfield up. Take full advantage of the skirmisher, the tree cover. The skirmishers can hold them to 2 hours. I mean, that's pretty good. What are you doing? Hold up, hold up. Smoked, man. Alright, run away. This King Arthur brave, they said. Run away! Move him up a bit, kind of take Hood from the side area. Looking like I'm gonna have to move Odie over here. We'll hold off for now. I don't know what the hell my skirmishers are doing. Let's get back there. Okay, I like the fact that they're gonna get into these trees. That kinda sucks. Okay, so I am going to bring Odie over. Hurry it up, bud. Move woods over here into the woods. Ironically, we'll move Benny over here. Just want to make sure that this left side is kept safe. Although it does look like they're kind of massing them here. They're not attacking the center like I thought they would. Like we wanted to, at least. Okay. So Jenkins is taking a good wallop. He's not doing any good. Attack and border. Taking a fucking slack. Yeah, he's retreating. Okay. One of my skirmishers can kind of hold him off. He kind of regains his composure. In fact, we'll move Burnside around. Knickknack and E-metals up. I'm going to try to close off this stuff. Oh shit, how the fuck? Did we sneak all the way around? That's not good. Garfield's protect boys. He's right on the border, too. remove Garfield skirmisher's back. I think Benning already did, probably lost. Next, next cover. Oh, he's getting his nose dirty for once. Or hands dirty. I don't know what the saying is. More lock to take. It's going down in here. Still pretty halted. Nope. I want you guys to attack. Schnitzel. Yeah, that's fine. They can use some cover. Some reserve in here. Like Odie repelled Drayton. Now we got to take care of Anderson. The law is finally retreating. I know where to go. He's pinned against this thing. Focus on. What do we want to focus on? Get Anderson out. Slow down here. You need to slow down Jenkins until he gets there. So we weren't able to take a lot of prisoners, which kind of sucks. Anderson just got walloped. Okay, so. Continue on, we're gonna keep going out there. I'm gonna have to stop running. Take out a law if we can. If we fought the law and we won. So, it looks like Schnitzel's is in position. I mean, must have pushed back from somebody. I'm not sure who. Yeah, Jenkins. Get rid of these skirmishers, they're annoying me. He's got to get in position. He's doing a good job. Oh, zero combat experience. Let's keep up the fighting. Routed. Let's get Garfield down here. We have 40 more minutes to defend. So far everything's coming up, coming up the mill house for us. So, people are being routed and we haven't even done anything. Porter needs supplies. I'm gonna move them around. Plenty of supplies to go around. So. Garfield's being flanked by Law, so take care of him. I'm gonna move my artillery up to here. Eight kills and zero deaths, huh? That's what you call efficient. Oh wow, Garfield is being routed. That's not good. Garfield fought the Law, and the Law won this time. Alright, let's get a burn side and kind of get everything back under control. Right now, Odie's taking two divisions at once. And I don't think Odie's slutty enough to do that. So, down forward, we're gonna get some supplies. Yeah, it's going up. Garfield got his shit together. Now Odie's surrendering. Or retreating, not surrendering. I gotta get Law out of there. Fucking pain in my ass. Advancing a little bit. So far, this has been a pretty successful defense. Move E-Metal down, he hasn't done much. Maybe that can kind of face somebody. I will say about Law, he does not go down without a fight. So, two more minutes. It doesn't look like they're anywhere near thoroughfare gaps. So, I think there's another one battle we've got in the bag. So, let's see what happens. It looks like Odie's retreating again. That's fine. We already won. So let's finish the battle. Another victory. They lost way more than us. All right, guys. Next up, we're doing second battle Bull Run, I believe. So let's stay tuned.